Rovabio Advance, the only feed days. Performance and health of poultry greatly depend on the nutritional quality of the feed with which the poultry are provided. However, 20 to 30% of feed content cannot be digested by the birds. This is due to the presence of anti-nutritional factors in raw material from vegetable origin. Indeed, plant cell walls contain fiber structures that are made of complex polymers called non-starch polysaccharides. They enclose the nutrients like starch or proteins and act as a barrier. The birds naturally possess the enzymes to digest these nutrients, but the fiber structures prevent them from entering into cells. They cannot be digested because the birds lack of the adequate enzymes. The efficacy of Rovabio Advance is based on an innovative profile of fibrolytic enzymes that ensures an optimum degradation level of non-starch polysaccharides. The most represented NSP in cereals is arabinoxylin. It is made of a xylose backbone chain carrying arabinose residues. The main chain of xylose can be hydrolyzed by xylanase, but this enzyme requires four consecutive xyloses to bind. The efficacy of Rovabio Advance is partly explained by the unique presence of arabinofuranosidases, also known as disbranching enzyme. By removing hampering branches from these fibers, these debranching enzymes facilitate access for the xylanases to the main chain, greatly boosting their efficacy. Arabinofuranosidases work synergistically with xylanases to efficiently degrade complex fiber structure in plant cell walls. By degrading the NSP constituting the cell walls, Rovabio Advance improves the availability of the nutrients for the animal's own digestive enzymes. In addition, a better utilization of the nutrients by the animal means fewer nutrients for the pathogenic microbiota to grow and consequently lower endogenous losses. Degrading fiber structures also improves digesta viscosity and nutrient absorption. At the end of the day, Rovabio Advance greatly improves overall feed digestibility. Adding Rovabio Advance to your feed will result in significant increase in apparent metabolizable energy, digestible amino acids, and other nutrients of interest such as phosphorus and calcium. Moreover, thanks to its innovative enzymatic profile, Rovabio Advance is able to address a broad range of raw materials. At the end of the day, Rovabio Advance is way more than a simple NSP enzyme. It is a feedase. It improves the digestibility of all nutrients in feed, regardless of the type of diet. The increased digestibility of the feed will lead to an improvement in the bird performance as well as a reduction of feed costs. Hence, the profitability of feed manufacturer and poultry producers is increased. Rovabio Advance shows consistent efficacy in many different practical field conditions. Rovabio Advance contributes to reduction in the quantity of raw material used for feed and the amount of waste. It has a positive economic and environmental impact on the feed industry.